up, YouTube? This is Real Florida Living with Little Tablet Island.
What's up? Just showing y'all a little bit of a little tablet. Pretty around here. Down there fishing. Fitting to wrap it up. I've caught 3 whiting, a few shark. Hey, I'm happy. They've some nice whiting. Ain't nothing to brag about, but hey, I'm taking home some fish. You see, I'm down there. I done put one pole up. I got 2 more to put up. I see Blackie's hanging around my cart. I just thought I'd show y'all a little bit of a little tablet island. Driftwood's beautiful. I guess the tide put that up there. Yeah, because that's pretty heavy. It's a pretty place. A few folks out here. I don't know if y'all can see them down there. There's a few down there. I'm gonna walk up here a minute. Beautiful. Pretty place, man. I love it. Yeah. You can get lucky and find some nice shells out here. A lot of broken ones. What's up here? Okay, I do know what's up here. That. Ow. Don't feel too good. Mm. Whoo, man. That's what I stepped in. Okay. I think I got them out. I'm not positive. Let y'all look next time. Man, they all over up here. Anyway, I ain't going no further. Beautiful though. Woo. Alright. We gotta get back down without stepping on them things. Hey. Yeah, they everywhere. That's the first time I've seen them out here. I know now. Be a long walk back now. My foot's killing me. Be all right. It is what it is. Whew. Damn, it sure hurt. But like I was showing y'all, it's beautiful out here. I guess that'll make a good YouTube video, huh? That damn sure wasn't on purpose. Whew, man. Yeah, I got a limp now. Thing is bleeding. Probably got blood everywhere. Hey, that's what we do. We go fishing and we step in a cactus. Or whatever them things, little cactuses. That's what we do.